Do Gyani Bhaktas like Sri Prahlad Maharaj have theoretical knowledge about different relationships like Vatsalya and Madhurya?
Bolche Prahlad Maharaj er unto Gyani Bhakta uni somosto bhakta je sambandho gyan jan Vatsalya bhav Madhur bhav sokkho bhav sob janen ki na kichu janen na
janen
no
he know
he knows
no yes I know that who is he everything, but his test is up to that. You know that who is Ladini Shakti of Krishna?
Shrimati Radhika.
Do you know? But have you test?
No, it's no good.
So, by hearing, a test will come, then you will fix your object of your life. And then from beginning you should.
Doubts?
And it's because we cannot even reconcile if we can actually do any comparison or even shastric evidence. So the question is it due to a lack of advancement of practitioner, or is it also lack of practitioner sincerity?
What is it?
He's talking with his camera.
He's telling that when we are practicing, doubts are coming. Is it that we are not sincere, those who are practicing, or is it that there is something? What else is there?
Lack of advancement.
A lack of advancement in the practitioner.
If not hearing in proper way. And anartha has not gone fully.
The five stages of bhakti, you're saying that Amrit's level was higher than Prahlad's.
Sudha bhakta.
Yeah. Because of our natures, do we only achieve a certain level, or will it progress further? Will Prahlad's bhakti change?
There are different levels, Jnani Bhakta, Sudha Bhakta, Prema Bhakta. Is it that according to our adhikar we will achieve a certain level, or will we advance from one level to the next level?
By hearing, this qualification comes. And by hearing, a test,
Grade.
greed will come. Though a person may be that in him so many anaths are there, bad character even, but by hearing like Madhumangal,
Madhumangal like
Billamangal, Billamangal, you will have some greed to serve, like Mother Yashoda, like Subalsaka. Then your test will be to hear those who are following like that, or they are who are expert in this. And by hearing, gradually it will come.
Shri Gurudev, he also asked, will Prahlad make advancement?
Jagannath ji nahi aaye hain. Tabiyat kharab hai.
This question also, Prahlad Maharaj, he will make advancement, he will become Premi Bhakta?
No, he will stay.
He is Siddha.
Perfect.
He will never be changed.
He is Ras, Mother Yashoda.
She will
no
not
change.
Go to go.
Subal Sakha. No change. They are satisfied in their service, in their Ras.
Ji, ji, Maharaj, main idhar. English? Okay.
Yeah.
Knowing all those things about principles of bhakti, is it bhakti or kriya? What is the importance of kriya and knowledge?
This is only a kind of knowledge knowing. But if really that qualification and test is coming, then okay. Otherwise, only knowledge cannot do.
Kriya is important or knowledge is important?
Kriya means bhakti.
Yes, bhakti. So what is more important?
Bhakti?
Yes.
But no, to all, bhakti has so many, it is has vyapak. Vyapak hai. वो नीचे से ऊपर तक सभी उसमें है, उसमें रुचि भी है, निष्ठा भी है, सुनने की लालसा भी है, करने की क्रिया भी है, तब ये भक्ति होती है।
भक्ति इज वेरी ब्रॉड, वेरी वास्ट।
तो दूसरा यह था कि परमार्थिक जगत में जैसे प्रहलाद महाराज, ध्रुव महाराज, क्या महत्वपूर्ण है उनकी साधना या उनका उनका उनकी अवस्था, समय और उनका
भाई ये सब कुछ गुरु ऊपर में निर्भर।
अंग्लो भाषायाम बदो,
यदि उनकी इच्छा होती और नारद जी नहीं मिलते
तो कुछ नहीं होता।
कुछ नहीं, प्रहलाद महाराज जी को यदि नारद जी का संग नहीं होता तो कुछ नहीं होता। इसलिए सब कुछ निर्भर करता है पूर्व जन्मों की स्वीकृति
संस्कार
और उसे साधु में संघ की लालसा उत्पन्न होती है और तब फिर धीरे धीरे बढ़ता है, क्रियात्मक रूप में भक्ति आती है।
जन्माष्टमी हम लोग कैसे मनाते हैं, कुछ लोग जन्माष्टमी हम लोग कैसे मनाते हैं खीरा के अंदर?
हाँ,
एक अंग्रेजी में पूछो।
चलो चलो वहाँ पर बोलेंगे।
अच्छा,
एनी क्वेश्चन मोर?
इफ यू आर अ हाउसहोल्डर एंड यू यू डिजायर टू मेक मनी, इज दैट would that be an impediment for the person's bhakti?
If one is a householder, anyone in Grihastha Ashram, and he has a desire to earn money, is that an obstacle to advance in
bhakti? Yes.
Not tat prayasam
kartabbo jatayu gayaparam
jatha ayu barah param
natatha bindate chemam.
You don't want any problem, any disease, any kind of obstruction in your life. But whether you want or not, these calamities and problems comes or not, they come automatically. in this way, whether you want or not, but your activities in past lives, you have done so much thing good, that money will come automatically where you want or not.
Without not
so,
so much
why
effort.
Do
over and over?
Little effort
this
money
is
will
the
come.
Idea of a pure bhakta, not all. Whether he is grihastha, whether he is not grihastha. Pandavas, at the time of Krishna, they were like this. They never wanted, and also they wanted for the service of Krishna. They thought, oh, all world's persons know that if anyone will do bhakti
of Krishna,
he will be a street beggar. It has written in Bhagavad.
No?
So many in India, they worship demigods, Durga, Kali, Ganesh and others, but not Krishna. So Pandavas thought, if I have wealth, my wife will be very beautiful, like my sons will be very qualified, then by seeing me, oh, all will
inspired.
Be inspired to do Krishna bhakti. So he told Krishna, oh, please give me wealth.
Benediction. What benediction
but
I need?
You know, in the end, when Krishna left this world, he became like what? Like bad, give up everything. Even he could not see towards Draupadi, Arjun, Bhim, Nakul. So, no mamata at all. Only mamata for Krishna, and he left everything. Try to be like that.
আর ওনার কথাই বা কি নন্দবাবু প্রথমে খুব উদাসীন ছিলেন, যখন কৃষ্ণ হলো না সেবা করতে হবে খুব আসক্ত হয়ে গেল, না ইস করতে ওই করতে ওই করতে হবে কত সেবা উঠে যুধিষ্ঠির মহারাজ এট ফার্স্ট নন্দ ওয়াজ ভেরি ডিটাচড ওয়েন কৃষ্ণ টুক বার্থ ইজ ভেরি অ্যাটাচ নো আই হ্যাভ টু সার্ভ কৃষ্ণ আই হ্যাভ টু নারিশ মাই চিলড্রেন আই হ্যাভ টু ডু দিস ডু দ্যাট রু ওয়াজ এক্সপ্লেন অল দিস থিং ভেরি ডিটেলস
নন্দ মহারাজ ওয়াজ অলসো
ভেরি ডিটাচড
When Krishna
came in this
world, oh, Shri was very attached to Krishna for his wealth, everything.
For his nourishment. Your name, please? Thanks. Prem, Premdas.
Madhumangal.
Oh.